Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video I will buy, customize and test drive a luxury car. I think this is one of my favorite luxury cars in this game. I'm talking about this Windsor Drop. Let's order it really fast to my arena workshop. This is almost 1 million, plus upgrades it will be way more. But this is a 4-door luxury car convertible. This is something very special in this game. So please don't mistake this car with the, let me show you, with the other Enus, which is for free. It's for free if you have the criminal starter pack. So don't mistake this car with that. This is something different. This Windsor Drop, so you have to take the Windsor Drop version. This is a Rolls-Royce in real life. This is the other Windsor. The Drop is the secret word you have to look when you buy. It's the keyword, not the secret. It's the keyword you have to look if you want to buy this car. So this is one of my favorite cars in this game, luxury cars. You will see why. I already have one or two videos with that one, but on this account I don't have one, and I think now is the time to make a video about that, because I really want to re-customize it. I'm not sure which color should I take. I think I have one with some blue, and I think I have one, I don't know, I think I have one with black and white, something clean. Do you like my car? Let's see what car it is. I have a video with this car also, the Benefactor Glendale. Okay, the Windsor Drop just arrived. So if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and hit the notification bell to notify you every time that I release a new video. And don't forget to press the like button. I always try to do awesome cars for you. As you can see, this is a very, very nice car, a very good looking car. I really like it on orange. Maybe this will be my next color for this car, I don't know. So this car don't have any liveries, but instead I can put two-tone colors. Let's see what to choose. I don't want again some black and white. Maybe black on black would look awesome. But I'm not sure about that either. So now is the searching time. I search for the best color. So bear with me and don't go forward in this video, because I want to explain what I do, everything that I do. This is a very luxurious car, so I want to keep it that way. Let's see some metals. Some metallic color, sorry. I don't have one on red, which is a nice color. But let's keep looking. I like this gasoline green for a car like this. I think I have one with this color or something like this, which is very, very nice. Some light blue. I had a lot of videos about that car. Okay, I want to see the matte colors now. I really like this light gray. I really like it. Okay, let's say I'll take this gray. And for the second color, I'll take the light gray. Let's see how it will look. Yeah, I think this is pretty awesome. Pretty serious and luxurious. And we have something nice here. We can change. We can actually change the roof. The roof color, which is very nice. I can keep it black, or I can go with a gray, with that darker gray. Let's see the dark gray how it will look. I have a lot of colors here. So the name of this color now is not gray. I can go with this graphite or black. Let's see. No, this one fit better with my colors, with this black steel. Yeah, this is a very elegant and luxurious car. Now let's take the best armor. Let's take the best brakes, best engine. I don't know, I just want to take that nice headlights. I just want to take that horn. But I will have to keep it to the blue lights. Very nice combination of colors with those lights. That's the main reason I go here to customize my cars, because of that lights. Competition suspension, transmission, turbo. Black windows, obviously. And let's find some proper wheels for this car. I really like it. It's very clean. Let's see first some SUV rims. I just want to check that out. Now let's check some high-end wheels. This one that is stock, I really like it, but I don't know if I can make them the color that I want. Let's see. So if I change them to black, as you can see, I cannot see how it will look because the color is not changed, because they are chrome or something like that. So I have to find some other wheels. I like this one and this one, but I want to see the SUV rims now on black. These are some really nice rims. I don't know, but I really like them. And I'll go crazy and I'll pick these rims. Not my usual choice, but I don't know, I like them on this car. Okay, so let's take it outside. No, first let's see some tire design. I won't go with the tire design because this is a luxurious car and I want to keep it that way. Let's take it outside and see how it's looking on the daylight. Pretty nice. Let's park it. Because I want a proper review. What do you say? If I will change the colors, maybe next time I will go with 1-ton color, not with 2 tons, but for now I really like it. I like the rims, I like everything. Let me show you something very cool. What do you say about that? So if you are on PC, you press the H and keep pressing, a long press on H. So if you do that, you got yourself a convertible car. Let's go and drive this thing. Now first, let's rate it for how it sounds. This is a luxurious car, you don't have to roar, you don't have to sound that loud, so just for that it's normal, it's a 6, nothing special, but it's perfect. I don't want this car to be very loud or annoying. This is a cruiser, I don't know how to say. This is just a luxurious car. So that's my rating. For the handling now. The handling is okay for a car like this. The brakes are not that best, that good, but this is a very big car, so it stops slowly, not a fast stop. Check that thing out, the other Rolls Royce, the Phantom. I have a video with that too, the most luxurious car here I think in this game. Okay, so the handling, it's a 7. I like how it handles. The brakes are not that good, as you can see. It's a boat, but it's fun to drive. I like it. You will make a good impression if you are going to a car meet with this car, for sure. Now let's rate how fast it is. So this thing is not that fast. It's not that fast at all. But I don't want to be any faster than this. This, as the handling and as the sound, it's perfect. But for the speed, for a luxurious car that big, I'll give it a 6.5. Don't take this car for the speed. You will take it for how it looks in the first place. Okay, now all we have to do is the rating for how it looks. I just told you this is one of my favorite luxury car in this game. So for the looks and for this thing, it's a 9.5, almost a perfect car for me. I wish this will be a newer version of this Rolls-Royce, but it's a 9.5. I know you are surprised. I don't go that high with my ratings, but yeah, this one I really like it. And now the rating for what you pay and what you get compared to other cars in this game, to other prices, everything. This is not a highly customizable car, as you can see, but you take this beauty for 1 million. This is a 10 out of 10 for me. If you have the money and if you like those type of cars, just take one, the luxurious type. Just take one, because this is one of the best luxury cars in this game, and I told you this is a 4-door and it's convertible. What do you want more? I don't like that much these exhaust pipes. I want them to be blacked, but you cannot do that, so yeah. Tell me what is your opinion in this in the comments. I will put the link with my other Rolls-Royce that I already have in this game. And please tell me, which one do you like the best? I really want to know, which color? This one, or the blue one, or my white and black one? tell me and we can discuss that on the comments. Thank you very much for watching and I see you in my next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.